I was recently sent a video featuring Dr. William Lee, who made a hugely exciting statement about one particular fruit and its powerful ability to protect and repair our DNA and potentially fight cancer. And spoiler alert, it wasn't berries. So let's take a listen to that clip first and then come back and see which studies, if any, back up this remarkable claim.
Some amazing research has been done looking at which foods can help protect our DNA. And some of them are very ordinary, like a kiwi fruit that you might eat at breakfast. That kiwi is packed with vitamins and antioxidants. And it's been shown that eating just one kiwi a day can actually cause your blood to be fortified to neutralize about 60% of the incoming damage from DNA. And if you eat three kiwis a day, actually will help your DNA build itself back up so that damaged DNA will be repaired.
I think this is one of the studies Dr. Lee may be referring to. And indeed, kiwis were found to prevent DNA damage and were also found to stimulate something called base excision repair, which is basically where small DNA lesions caused by oxidation are corrected. When we protect our DNA, it potentially means we're reducing our risk of cancer, slowing down the aging process, enhancing our immune system, and protecting the brain. It's well established that DNA oxidation is a potential cause of cancer in humans. Kiwis may protect us through their level of antioxidants, which decrease the level of oxidation of DNA, but also through this enhancement of cellular repair of the DNA damage. This study was a randomized crossover study where participants were given kiwi fruit as a supplement to their normal diet for 3-week periods at different doses, which showed similar promising results. And this study too, where researchers found that regular kiwi consumption led to a significant increase in the ability of leukocytes to repair DNA breakage by free radicals. And they noted that prescription of daily kiwi fruit may provide a sustainable population intervention that could reduce some of the risk factors associated with cancer. Quote, kiwi fruit provides a dual protection against oxidative DNA damage, enhancing antioxidant levels and stimulating DNA repair. It's probable that together these effects would decrease the risk of mutagenic changes leading to cancer. But before we get completely carried away, this study was supported by the Scottish Executive Environment and Rural Affairs Department, the European Commission, and you guessed it, the International Kiwi Fruit Organization. However, surely, provided you're not allergic, there can be no downside to adding one or two kiwis to our daily diet, as there's also other benefits. For example, two kiwis eaten an hour before bedtime appears to significantly improve sleep onset, duration, and efficiency. And two kiwis a day has also been found to help with constipation type irritable bowel, as they were found to shorten colon transit time, increase defecation frequency, and improve bowel function. This study was also supported, though, by a Kiwi company, which doesn't mean we should necessarily discount these studies. But for more information, check out the end of this video, linked above, where Dr. Greger directly addresses industry-funded studies. In this next video, find out, according to Dr. Joel Furman, which other fruit we should be eating every day.